Heroes are wrecking your rooms.
Out in front of the dungeon.
I can't drink enough beer to make you lazy dogs bearable.
There are enemies in your dungeon. Your dungeon heart is under attack. Thank you. It's payday.
Just wait.
Newborn babies would work faster and cry less than you lazy dogs.
Who do you want dead? You worm! Yeah?
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you.
on Thanos' head.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Yeah? If this is... Not gonna get up. I am the evil. I am even more powerful. Good will fall. Even more undead. Yes, walk my mindless hordes and destroy the living. Do you always have to be so evil? Ugh. Is that a trick question? Naturally! Who, if not me?
And even more undead marched against the human defenses in the glamorous evil's name. They didn't stand a chance. But suddenly, and this had nothing to do with the protagonist's previous insults, evil bears once again appeared to attack Thalya.
Hey, it's all right, okay? You can keep your job. I'm sorry.
Almost miraculously, a bolt of lightning hit the bears and killed them on the spot. Amazing. But of course, it all made sense within the greater framework of this story. And zombies rose from their graves.
What are you doing, you deadbeat? Are you seriously going to let a few old corpses get the better of you? Take care of this vermin before I kick your asses so hard you fly all the way to Stormbreeze, where you can tell Thanos personally what a bunch of goddamn cowards you really are! Population limit reached. Population limit reached. Ha! Well then, plenty to throw at the enemy.
And once again, Thalya bought the farm.
I'm back.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Reindeer shows up.
Thank you.
Steel smith wasn't built in a day, but if you lame asses had been there, the entrance gate still wouldn't be finished!
Payday.
Merry Christmas, you bums.
If you worked any slower, you'd be going backwards! To leave you now because I have to prepare something back home. But you hold the fort here. Got it? Good. Then take care of them.
With these heroic words, grimly the great dwarf king took to his heels and ran. Some might think it cowardly.
Yes, the damn coward. But we'll get him and then we'll organize an intervention. We'll tear him a new one.
My goodness. What a turn of phrase! Outrageous! Still, it was a desire I can only agree with. Come on, for the validation-craving evil.